2020 has also been a tough year for protests in Louisville and the pandemic response, but Mayor Fischer posted a hopeful message as we close in on the new year.
It's been tough all over the country and certainly here in our city as well, but that doesn't mean that we can't turn the page into 21 and look at it as a time of great opportunity for everybody.
You can find that full message on Mayor Fischer's Twitter page and on our website, that's whas11.com.